officials step in.
Well, everybody will remember Mr. Kesler last year at the beginning of the year. The Philadelphia Flyers offered him an offer sheet of $1.92 million, Jimmy. Exactly what you make. And
move the decimals over several spots.
And so the Canucks were forced to say, okay, we're going to keep him. Now, that was a one-year deal. That's part of the National Hockey League's NHLPA situation. Now we got a new deal for 3 years at 1.75.
Definitely. I'm actually glad we never got him. I don't like him very much as a player. We always battle pretty hard when we play, and that's just the part of the new CBA, like you said. It's you've seen that happen a couple of times this year with the Edmonton Oilers.